All right. So I wasn't around to talk about this Meg and Tory Lanez situation, right? And the reason why I'm talking about it now is because apparently, you know, update, you know, people was putting out there that Meg dropped the charges or whatever, and Meg come out that it's not true. So now we're trying to figure out who's telling the truth, who's lying, because apparently, you know, they pushed back the court dates, and he had, you know, he has a court date in the middle of February or whatever. So it's coming up really soon. And, you know, I really didn't, you know, take the time to really say how I feel about it. And honestly, I don't listen. I mean, I haven't, you know, the last album that I listened to from Tory Lanez was the album he put out about the events that happened. Whatever. You know what? Because, you know, Megan came out with her side, and he ain't, and Tory ain't say nothing. So everybody was killing him for the lack of responding that Tory was doing. You know, then like a month or two later, he came out with the album, and I listened to that. So Tory Lanez pretty much said that he didn't do it, but Meg said that he did. I mean, you know, for what it's worth, my issue is that somebody's lying, right? And somebody's career is on the line because of this, right? And yeah, you know, Meg, I think, you know, Meg is the, you know, Meg lost both her parents, you know, so she, you know, she's always, you know, for however long she has to deal with this, like, she's always going to be traumatized because she lost both her parents. And on top of a woman getting shot, like, I thought this was like the craziest shit ever. You know what I'm saying? You know, and trying to figure out, like, where did it come from to where people were saying that she dropped the charges? Because I assume that she wanted to go through with this. Like, she was pretty adamant about it. And until they speak about it personally and until she says something, I don't understand why that would even be put out. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, all I gotta say is that, you know, somebody's career is on the line. I mean, look, Tory is out here as if ain't nothing happened. He shooted music videos. He had put more music out. I ain't listened to it. But, you know, like, he's putting out more music. And, matter of fact, he's putting out a freaking R&B album within the next 2 weeks. You know, so Tory is out here moving. You know, he posting as if it ain't happened. So I don't know. I think he feels really comfortable about what's going to happen. You know, so I really can't really, like, I'm not going to really say how I really feel about it, because I want to be neutral about things like this, because this is a real delicate situation. Like, this can't, like, we can't, like, this is one of the biggest shit in history. Like, we never had anything like this in the music business to where a dude, you know, a rapper would come and shoot another rapper, and it happened to be a female. Like, I don't remember a female ever getting shot by another rapper. So this is, like, very, very interesting, man. And honestly, like, people have been waiting to see what's going to happen. And people is only really, like, bringing this up because, you know, Megan think that she, you know, people think that Megan's lying. There are quite a few people that think Megan is lying about this shit. They're lying about, you know, that Tory shot her. Danny's lying about the charges being dropped or whatever. And I feel where Meg is coming from in terms of how people are trying to make her feel. But like I said, man, somebody's career is on the line. Like, if it comes out that Tory Lanez did shoot her, he's the biggest pussy of all time. Like, of all time. Not just in the rap world, in the entire world, period. You know what I'm saying? And his career is finished. Like, he's already going to be put in jail for 10 years if that is the case, right? Now, on the flip side, if Megan is lying, then her young career is finished. Like, I don't even think she's 25 years old yet, right? Still in school. And, you know, it's her, like, she ain't gonna have a career no more, because a lot of people were behind her. Even when Tory did come out and tell his side of the story, ain't nobody really believe her or him. Like, a lot of people didn't believe what Tory was saying. So, this is gonna be real interesting. I honestly am trying to sit back and see what's happening, but I don't know. I'm not gonna say how I really feel yet. I'm gonna wait to see what the court say. So, let's see what happens.